was drunk at the pulpit. I knew it was wrong, and I left in mid-sermon, tempted by a barhouse song. The pews creaked and shifted as they turned to watch me leave, and I pulled a little bottle from the pocket of my sleeve. Oh, the sunlight was stronger to my church dark widened eyes than the light which had blinded me with Christ don't have lies. Yes, mid-Sunday morning, my old playmates sat round a stumble-stained table. Christopher spat and he kicked at a chair and showed me to sit. Then they started back singing in that shit-smelling pit. They were grinning and dribbling with comforted heads. Their wives were in church or at home and in bed. Well, I sucked down a couple and God shone within, and I rare earthen mask, and I saw where I'd been was a palace of sin. Them abstain on unbucking high horses, poor wooden structures which merely are courses that these log heads run just to find some respite in the whiskey-induced holy unending night. Yes, I thought I saw new light, a black one which dims the bleached garments with which mangled peons stayed grim. Oh, the church songs they paled next to this fiery chorus, composed from a living depth especially for us. In sympathy gilded the glaring of these bloated companions who hid me their swearing some need for another, kin to brother lust which coarse words and music was faith and was trust. Yes, I saw a dependence, an inherent weakness within walls which hid sunlight and hindered our frankness. That floor there supported what souls couldn't stand on their own in their own lives. To hint they are men who are slave to their vision, but to that alone, yes, each of them cloistered for being alone. Wherever folks gather to imply a rule, they are each one a sinner, each one a fool. For if I drink my whiskey and if I sing a song, I have no breast companion, a trailing along to imagine a sharing of burdens I earn to steal from the embers I strove so to burn. God is one's corpus and Jesus one's blood. The world without as if my